Hi everyone, it's Johnny, and it is currently 1 a.m. and I was like, you know what? It's a great time to film a video.
Did I scare you?
Probably not. I kind of scared myself, actually. So today, we're doing something different. I bought a box on Amazon of Korean snacks, because I've never tried Korean food, I don't think ever. So I thought it'd be an interesting video for me to try them. Just turned into Stitch from Lilo and Stitch. That happens. I have a whole box right here. So we got a bunch of random snacks. I don't know, there's really a ton. So I guess let's just get into it and try them out and eat them. I'm gonna be a little more weird in this video because it's 1 a.m. and I haven't slept. Oh my God, is that Bernie Sanders? Does he wanna tell us about KMS?
I don't know how I got here. I'm scared and I'm old and my balls hurt.
Oh my God, it's Bernie Sanders, everybody. Bernie, what do you think of KMS?
It's honestly the worst song I've ever heard. Johnny Gilbert cannot sing. Please give it up, dude, you're 24.
Bernie, did you write the word cum on your forehead?
Honestly, did not do that. Whoever did that is gonna get in a lot of trouble.
Man, if I were to cut to what I'm doing right now, I'm just holding the cardboard cutout and talking to myself. I have lost it. This one's called a nun ding. All right, fuck it. I guess someone's gotta try it. I don't know if I like it or not. It's like flaky bread with a slight flavor of like nundi. It is honestly really good. This is good. I don't know what I'm eating, but I like it. Next thing we're gonna try is a biscuit peanut sand. What the fuck? It's called Koki. Wait, this is gonna be like, oh my God, I'm so excited. This is fun actually. It's like Christmas. Crackers and stuff. Peanut sand. Peanut sand? To be totally frank with you guys, my name's Johnny though. To be frank though, they taste like Ritz crackers with peanut in them. I really like these. I'm gonna give these a pass. Off to a really good start. What the fuck is this? Brownie chocolate chip cookie. So some form of cookie with a little oozy gooey inside of it. I like this actually. This is a good video. This is a great video idea. Danny DeVito. French pie. Some language I can't speak, of course, as always. Mad gooey. That's some sticky gooeyness. Flaky crust thing is bad. But the jelly is actually the best part. French pie, I'm gonna give you like a mid score. That's pretty mid. Maybe a little below mid. The next thing we're gonna try is wasabi flavored roasted seasoned lavender seaweed. I think it's seaweed. I don't know. I've never had seaweed. Oh, ew, 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 ew. I don't want this actually anymore. Because it's not because of how it looks, it's because it smells like shit. Like the weird homeschool kid that oh my fucking God.
Ew! I think I'm gonna die. I hate this. It's actually so fucking gross. That actually tastes like, oh my fucking God.
How's that food? It tastes like human skin. Why do people eat that? It tastes like human skin. It's so fucking gross. And then it tastes like fish. And then it tastes a little spicy because of the wasabi. Oh my God. No! Why, God? There's another one, dude. Oh my God, there's a spicy one just to make it worse. They really fucking hate me. Choco pie. Shit looks good, dude.
It's not as good as I was hoping.
CW, I can't read that. I have no idea. A dark chocolate cookie looks like.
Excuse me, what the fuck is going on here?
Look at how much stretchy. What's in there? What is this? It's all stretchy. What is this? Is this like for a burger? What is this? Am I supposed to eat this? I don't know what the fuck this is. It looks like seasoning, but ew. Ew, 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 stinky. Not good stinky, bad stinky. What? I don't want to eat this, to be honest. Oh, it's good. It's a fruit by the foot. Why does it smell like that? Take a bite. What the fuck am I eating? I think I'm slowly getting sick from eating all this random shit. What the fuck is this? Why is there so much stretchy shit? This one has old people on it. Let me just try a bite. Texture is really weird. Am I supposed to eat this like this? So far, most things are tasting good, and some things are not. I don't know what the fuck sometimes I'm eating. What the? Bernie, help me! Bernie! Anyways, let's try this. It's got a rooster on it, and it says fried snacks, which I've been told I'm a snack.
Huh. What am I eating?
I have nothing to say about this. I don't know what the fuck I'm eating. Why is everything tasting like styrofoam? Ew, what the fuck is this? This doesn't even have a brand on it. This one's sus. They just threw this in and said, let's see if he eats it. Oh my God, it smells like candle wax. What the fuck? Is this candle? Wait, is this a candle? Am I gonna eat candle wax? What the fuck? It might be candle wax. I don't know what I just ate. Like, I have no idea what this is. It's very, look at this fucking texture. I have no idea. Delicious. This is the jelly straws. Jelly straws. All right, this one is strawberry flavored. No, not bad. Not bad at all. It tastes like Jell-O. That's what it tastes like. So it is Jell-O. Jelly Jell-O. It feels like when you got a really slimy booger, but you're putting it in your mouth. So it's like eating your own slimy boogers, but I don't know whose boogers this is, but it's pretty good. You see this? It's just not appetizing to me though, you know? I don't really want to eat that. It's just gonna be real. This is some brownie kind of bar. It says, oh yes, which is the sound your mother makes after I fuck her. I'll shut up, I don't fuck anyone. Oh yeah, oh. Hmm. Yeah. I don't really want to try this one, but it's fresh berry. It feels very different than anything I felt currently. It's like very soft and squishy. It looks like a cookie of some sort. You can take it apart. Not bad, actually. It tastes like a cookie with like yogurt in the middle. I'm gonna give this, you're wild, but I kind of like you. We're gonna try this noodles of some sort. I have no idea what it's called. I don't know anything about this, but I'm gonna go and put it in the microwave and also put myself in the microwave for about 3 minutes. All right, we're inside the house. I'm gonna open this up and check it out.
What the? That is not what I expected. What the fuck are these?
What? Oh my God, give me a little fork. I don't know if this is something that is poisonous or, oh, it says do not microwave. Do not eat. Oh, I guess it's poisonous. All right, it looks like it's all in there. So now I gotta go cook it.
Wow, incredible. I have no idea what this is supposed to be.
This is what it looks like inside.
I'm actually nervous for this one. And I feel stupid saying that because it's just food and people eat this all the time, I'm sure. Or some variation of this. Anyways, cheers to you all at home. It's like I'm eating earplugs, but with flavoring on them. Delicious. I like it. I wanna hear